happened to me. If Jane is the prototypical accommodating bridesmaid, then her sister Tess is cast as the overbearing, overindulged bride-to-be who at any moment one worries might start stomping around Manhattan, breathing fire and swatting planes from the sky.
I had no idea he was writing an article about me.
You? He called me Bridezilla in the New York frickin' Journal. I could tear him apart, I swear. I could tear him apart limb from limb. Ugh. What?
Can I speak to Jane, please?
Oh. The only person that you're gonna be speaking to is my attorney.
And I don't even have an attorney, but I'm sure gonna get one.
Asshole!